standing there with his hat in hand. handsome stranger laughed and spoke sweetly to the girl, and fancy balls attended far-off places, visited exotic sights, seen. The trees flashed by in the light of the carriage lanterns, blurring slightly with their speed. Maria Elise had never had a merrier sleigh ride. Her escort was so charming, so handsome, so debonair. Ned was nothing compared to him. Maria Elise hugged her cloak around her as the air grew colder and still colder. She snuggled her hands deeper into the fleece and edged a bit nearer to her escort for warmth. For the handsome man was warm. The only warm thing on this cold, cold night. The sleigh twisted and
dust.